Hi, I'm Jerry Regula, National Product Engineer for McWane Ductile. In this episode of Iron Strong, we're talking about the weight of ductile iron pipe and why that's important to you. Ductile iron pipes are manufactured in accordance with the ANSI AWWA C151 standard. Pipe are cast and thickness measured to hundredth of inches, ensuring accuracy of the pipe weight. Pipe weights are then verified for accuracy using calibrated scales. It is important to note that all McWane ductile pipe plants are ISO registered and that pipe scales are certified by third-party calibration. The weight on the pipe is the actual metal weight only. A variety of linings, such as standard versus double cement lining, will change the overall weight of the pipe. The weight is then printed on the traceability sticker located on each individual pipe. Watch this video by my colleagues Ken Rickvalsky and Chad Monson to see what mill certs are and why they are needed. A typical truckload of pipe weighs approximately 40,000 pounds or 20 tons. The number of pipe on a truck are therefore determined by the size and class of the pipe. This information is also available in one of our blogs. How much ductile iron pipe can I fit on one truck? It is important to have the proper equipment on a job site. The equipment used on an 8-inch install is not the same as a 36-inch install, which brings me to a common misunderstanding. Some folks will lead you to believe less equipment is needed to install PVC versus ductile iron pipe. This couldn't be further from the truth. Fact is, the size of the equipment is dictated by the project conditions and the size of the pipe, not the weight. You've seen a variety of reasons why pipe weight is important to you. Thanks for watching, and always remember, work hard, work smart, and work safe.